Most of the houses have no toilet facilities. And then if even there are, they were inadequate, considering the number of persons in most of the households, as well as the availability of these facilities. So you conduct inspections and then you realize that there are a lot of indiscriminate defecation. But since the Greater Accra Metropolitan Area Gamma Project was introduced, I must say that as far as LaNMMA Madina municipality is concerned, with the communities that we have actually covered, and then with the nuisances that we are recording, comparing it to the previous nuisances that we record, indiscriminate defecation cases have actually reduced. So far, up to date, we have been able to construct about 425 household toilets.
Then I need toilet. Now, best nanta cross road. Aja, I want to run quick. So say there, I need toilet to find there. I want to buy. So be a sumo. I say dame kura. One John say, I find a better quick. I go public toilet. So say there, you want to pa.
So see, I no say no. I'm a buy. I'm a you want to buy. Tisi a wiyamu kwa na wo rane krampa wonya fa wo safo a wo di bia padlock na na wo call toilet no so wo kwa na wonya di nsio no gumu pe asa won ti sent bia e no bia so a mo won chenchen so krampa a ma ya ye e bimben wo no bia so meka se bia toilet no en kan bi ba.
One important thing about this facility is that it takes just a small space. You have a toilet facility. You go to most of the indigenous communities, they have no space for the construction of these facilities. So they will tell you that no, they have no space, they have issues with dislodging here and there. But this one, you have a little space, you have your digester, and then you don't need to actually dislodge. You have pit latrines with vent pipes that people call KVIP, but they don't function as KVIP. Owners of these facilities have been able to actually convert these KVIPs to this type of biological toilets. So it has actually gone a long way to improve upon the sanitation situation in the area.
If you are one body, one year kakra, no dia come up by no so one year be, no so what
toilet media, a come up.
In terms of sustainability, one, the SPIs are there, they can be contacted for them to construct digesters for them, irrespective of the space. Two, we are going to enforce the laws so that if you have a house and there's no toilet in it, you construct a toilet. With the new developing areas, before your building plan is approved, you make sure that you provide a toilet in your house so that we ensure that we are able to sustain the project. Cleanliness is next to cleanliness, yeah.